Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
If you ask me where to come to in Bangalore for some really nice Italian gelato and desserts made by Italians for Indians, I'll bring you here to Milano Ice Cream.
It's on the second cross on the Krishna Temple Road in Indiranagar. And this is the best gelato you will find. And since you have asked me, here's what you must eat.
The delicious cheesecake in gelato form. Another really nice flavor that I like is the hazelnut, where you actually get lots of nuts on top. And if you don't want just the gelato, you can have this special deal where you get a pancake with Nutella inside and then your chosen flavor of gelato on top, which in this case is the truffles. Now, gelato has a lot less milk fat than ice cream, so you can even tell yourself that you're eating healthier.
Yeah, but don't believe it. What is healthier though is this. There is mojito, beautifully flavored. There is raspberry and there is wild berry. Now, these three don't have any milk, so even if you're lactose intolerant, you can have them. But here's how they do it. Every morning, fresh milk is brought from the farm, from a dairy farm over here. It's pasteurized and then these gelatos are created. This is the only way to go, and this is a fantastic place to have some incredible gelatos. So if you enjoy the food over here and you're looking for the best places to eat across the country, like and subscribe for more city-wise videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Kanna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.